my view of libertarianism is that it is the freedom to help other people by yourself and not do it at gunpoint. And the idea that it's your freedom to spread a virus that will kill people, will kill me. I'm 65 years old. I've had pneumonia twice. I mean, I think Bill Nye said that you don't wear a mask to protect yourself. You wear a mask to protect me. And I can do that first person because I am high risk. You know, if Teller and I catch the virus, our chances of dying are high. You know, Teller's had a heart problem. I've had pneumonia and we're 65. And the idea that a mask being equated with freedom is sickening. I mean, in my view of libertarianism, we would be the first ones to cancel shows and slap masks on. The first ones to say a distance. Because if I want to have my freedom, what I have to do is fight to the death for your freedom. Until you have freedom and health and kindness, my freedom doesn't mean anything. So my freedom is tied absolutely to your freedom to be virus-free and to walk down the street safely and have the food and medical care you need. And I don't mean you generally, I mean you, Victoria. Mm-hmm. You know, any problem that you have has to be my problem or I don't have freedom. The idea that freedom can exist in a vacuum is a fucked up idea that should not be tied to libertarianism. On top of that, I'm not sure anymore that there's a way to take care of the health of everybody with individuals. It's possible that there is stuff that has to be in a safety net in order to protect everybody.